Okay, hello. Welcome to Swing Street solo classes. This is the first one. We did stuff with kicks. We did diagonal kicks, so kick steps. Here, we talked about Charleston posture, so sitting into it a little bit, kicking away. You relax your lower leg, so it just flaps kind of out instead of using the whole leg to do kicks. So we're here. Then we added the double kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, double kick with the arm if you like. Then we did, I think, kick in, kick step to the diagonals. From there we made our legs lazy. So I'm turning with my hip towards the other diagonal and my legs stay behind. Then I go kick, step, kick in, kick step. Like this, and then we did something with kick, kick, drop, and we did, I think, stuff with squat Charleston, so we're here, and then the other version was to slide out a little bit on your underneath your axis, so you move a bit like this. I think that was it. Thanks so much.